top uses of baking soda. First, it turns out that baking soda is a natural toothpaste, and it whitens teeth as well. Mix half a teaspoon of baking soda with lemon juice or water, making a paste. Put this mixture onto your toothbrush and brush for at least 1 minute, rinsing immediately so that the baking soda doesn't affect your teeth's enamel. Do this once or twice a week. Second, baking soda also benefits your laundry. If you want to get your whites whiter, then add half a cup of baking soda to your laundry in addition to your regular detergent. It's going to strip the odors from your clothing, making your bright clothes much brighter. It's also going to take out any stubborn stains from your whites, making them much brighter than any other product. Third, baking soda can be used to treat insect bites. Try to dry out the bite using baking soda toothpaste. This will not only remove toxins from the bite, but it's going to allow the bite to heal faster. Place a pea-sized amount of paste onto the bite, and it's going to help draw out the fluids underneath your skin. Fourth, baking soda has the ability to clean furniture. To do this, pour baking soda all over the furniture. It shouldn't harm the carpet or floors in which the furniture is located. Leave the baking soda on the furniture for 30 minutes to an hour. Then, vacuum all of the baking soda off the piece of furniture. Then, using an electric mixer, whip a half cup of natural detergent and a tablespoon of water. Rub the bubbles all over the furniture, then wipe it off with a damp towel. Your furniture should look brand new. We also have a product that can help you with your overall wellness. Visit our website www.amazinghealthsolutions.com and be amazed.